Anakin's pod racer before the race starts. Good luck with Jabba and Watto.
Hello. I'm glad you were able to find me. Are you ready to meet Jabba?
Are you certain Jabba will lend me money?
Oh, I'm sure Jabba will make you earn the money.
Where's your sister?
Jabba's throwing a little pre-race celebration, and she's helping out.
Let us find this Jabba now.
Oh, don't be in such a hurry. The race doesn't start for a few minutes.
I must deal with Jabba before the race.
Well then, let's hope nothing slows you down.
You will take me to Jabba now.
No, I'd be very happy to take you to see Jabba. I love the view from up here. You're on your own from here. Follow this path until you reach a red hallway. That will lead straight to Jabba's private box. If you survive the meeting, maybe I'll see you later.
Mighty Jabba welcomes you, Jedi.
Release me immediately.
Nago kato gunka cho passer, Jedi.
May I suggest that you listen to Mighty Jabba's proposal?
I'm listening.
O grafisto pegastaya, yun wuduga kaya pada.
50 packets shall be yours in exchange for a small service on your part.
Go on.
Uga wanji wishno yunage chona bashugi.
You shall provide entertainment for the illustrious Jabba and his distinguished guests.
What sort of entertainment?
Kumagwampati Choporko Champio Jedi.
You shall engage in combat with His Excellency's champion.
I am ready. Let's proceed.
Chichu Dorna, we weakened the Jawa.
The voluptuary Jabba hopes you die in a most entertaining.
Darking Bara. Jedi got to bundle things then.
Hmm.
1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1
This job is killed by your performance. Preponderant Jabba is impressed by your skill and cunning. He thanks you for providing such worthy entertainment.
Uta botsta! Uta botsta! You're dead. I'll be feared and respected by everyone.
Huh? What do you want? Can't you see I'm busy trying to get ready for the ride?
Ooh. I'm looking for Watto. I know where I can find him.
Watto? I have no idea where he is.
I'm certain that you know where to find him.
I do know where to find him.
Please take me to him.
Uta botsta!
This isn't Watto, but he knows where he is.
What do you want? I still don't got no T-14 parts.
Is it not true that you work for Watto?
I'm not working for Watto right now. This is my day off. Get lost!
You know where I can find Watto?
Blast off, will you? I'm trying to enjoy my drink in peace.
Hey, Anakin, I wish you luck. Don't forget to bet on me.
Out of my way, loser.
Yeah, I heard that too.
Hey, stop pushing. What do you want?
Excuse me, but I must pass.
Get past what?
You will move aside at once.
We're too busy to waste our time with you. You? The race is about to start. Now get lost!
Must be another way around. I've wasted far too much time with these elves.
We're too busy to waste our time with you. You? The race is about to start. Now get lost!
Rawr! Rawr, give me some room!
The voluminous Jabba is pleased by your performance.
Forgive me if I seem unappreciative.
Dagati pandanga gandunko duunko.
The all-encompassing Jabba hopes that you can put any misunderstanding behind you.
I have little time for talk. I must place a wager on Anakin Skywalker.
Zebulba gratub bunta eve grani champio.
His Eminence does not share your optimism about Anakin's chances. Zebulba is sure to win.
Leave me alone. I only befriended you in order to lure you to Jabba.
Welcome, Banta fodder.
aboard Izagamaru.
Tickets for the exciting pulse-pounding Bunti race sold here.
How much are tickets to today's race?
15 trugets. How many do you want?
I have nothing of value, but I must see the race. Please let me pass.
I'm sure I'll let you pass. In fact, the huts are letting all vagrant slaves and orphans into the race free of charge today. Does this really look like a charity to you?
You are feeling charitable today. I may enter.
I am a charity today. You can go in.
These races bore me to death. I come here for just one thing.
To watch the pod racing?
Place your bets at the Blue Room. Best odds in all of Mos Espa. Ask for Jarl.
You again?
Here, take this jury juice, my friend.
Hey, I guess you're not a nerf herder after all. Now, what did you want?
How can you help me find Watto?
I never drink alone. You better buy my friend Craig a drink, too.
Hey, Anakin, I wish him luck. Don't forget to bet on me.
Talking Bada.
Hello, may I be of service, sir?
Give me a jury juice.
One fresh jury juice, a local favorite. I hope you enjoy it, sir.
The board is a gobble.
Is that jury juice for me? You are too kind.
Here, take this jury juice, my friend.
Thank you. May the force be with you.
Hey, I guess you're not a nerf herder after all. Now, what did you want?
Now can you help me find Watto?
Hey, I guess you're not a nerf herder after all. Now, what did you want?
Now can you help me find Watto?
Wait here. I'll go see if he'll talk to you. But don't count on it. I was just gonna ask Watto about you. Watto doesn't want to see anybody. Now leave me alone.
Go away. Watto will be unhappy if he sees me talking to you.
You again! What do you want?
You had suggested that we wager on the outcome of the pod race.
You are persistent. Give me 50 gold packets and we can bet on the race. If your racer wins, I'll give you a T14.
How do I know I can trust you?
I've got a neck to think about. The huts would be pretty mad if I didn't honor my bets.
Agreed. But if Anakin Skywalker wins the race, you will grant the boy his freedom and give me the T-14. If he loses, you can keep one of the fastest pod racers ever built. In either case, you can have my money.
Anakin! The boy has never even finished the race!
He will be piloting my pod racer. It is the fastest in the galaxy.
Okay. I'll give him to you if he wins the race. But if he loses, you give me your ship. Deal?
You present a difficult choice. If Anakin loses the race, I and my allies will be stranded here.
But a fair one. That is, if you think the boy will win.
Agreed. Anakin deserves this opportunity to earn his freedom.
It's a good bet for me. Especially since your pod racer doesn't seem to be working anyway. Isn't that the smoke coming out of your pod racer, huh? I think you better check on your investment, Outlander.
I'm not supposed to talk to Outlanders.
Pushing me!
It's happy hour at the 7G Lounge, race fans. 2-for-1 Bantha Blasters and half-price jury juice.
The board is a gobble rule.
Capacitor. You have to get that capacitor back for me.
Futasico bad, Dadrosha.
Don't hurt me. I don't have anything.
Thank you. You're looking for Anakin's ignition capacitor. Well, you'll have to go through me if you want it.
Thanks, Qui-Gon. I'll do my best.
The racers are ready.
And they're off!
Hurry, Master Anakin! I have a bad feeling about this.
They're coming up to the final lap. Zabulba still has the lead.
With Skywalker gaining ground!
Misa nor sees any yet.
I can't bear to watch.
Don't worry. Here he comes now.
Go, Annie!
Skywalker is right behind Zabulba!
Hey, boss. What if Anakin really wins?
He won't win. Zabulba will see to that.
Coming into the last turn, Skywalker is side by side with Zabulba.
Their pod races are tangled! They're not gonna make it!
Oh no!
Skywalker pulls free, Zabulba has crashed!
Skywalker wins!
Let's take that hyperdrive unit from Watto and leave this planet.
I forgot a neck to think about. The Hutts would be pretty mad if I didn't honor my bets.
Forgive me if I seem unappreciative.
I think you better check on your investment, Outlander.
Come along, Anakin. Your destiny awaits.
Thank you, Qui-Gon. Anakin is a special boy. I don't want him to remain a slave forever. Thank you, Qui-Gon.
Let's see your blaster, mister.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Take cover!